The multifunction buttons on the side and rear can be both customized. In the app under the gimbal settings menu, you can customize the button functions. By default, the mode button when pressed will rotate your phone between horizontal and vertical. If long pressed, it will rotate the camera facing 180 degrees. The back button when pressed will swap between your phone's front and rear facing cameras. A long press will turn wireless charging on.